So we've been getting a lot of questions about the incentivized testnet, and now we've added an extensive FAQ section to our new incentivized testnet website. Hopefully there you'll find most of the answers that you're looking for, the stuff that you need to know. But meanwhile, let's take a few of them and answer them here. Here's the question. Do I need to transfer my ADA from my mainnet Daedalus wallet to the testnet version of Daedalus? Now this is an important one. You're not transferring any of your mainnet ADA into the testnet. At the start of the incentivized phase, we'll be taking a UTXO balance snapshot of all the ADA held in mainnet Daedalus and Yoroi wallets. Whatever your balance is at the point we take that is what you'll be able to use within the testnet. You'll be credited with testnet ADA, if you like. You'll be able to access that from a special Shelley testnet wallet that we'll be making available to download nearer the time. You can then use this testnet ADA to delegate with. So this ADA won't be real ADA, but you will earn real ADA rewards for taking part in the program. You'll be able to collect these and recover them to your mainnet wallet at the end of the testnet program. I've installed the current testnet version of Daedalus on the Byron testnet. Is this what I use to participate in the Shelley testnet? No. You'll need to install a special version of the Daedalus wallet, which you'll be able to find on the incentivized testnet website. Now this wallet has been specially created to use for the Shelley testnet, and it's where you'll be able to access your testnet ADA, delegate your stake, and from where you'll earn real ADA rewards. Sign up to the email alerts via the site and you'll hear from us as soon as it's available. Can I move my ADA back to my hardware wallet, exchange, or paper wallet after the main snapshot and still be included in the testnet? Yes. To be included in the balance snapshot, you'll need your ADA in a Daedalus or Yoroi wallet, and that includes paper wallets. Now, after that balance snapshot, you're free to move your ADA wherever you want. It won't affect your balance of testnet ADA, but as always, be super careful when moving your ADA around. Will I be able to add more ADA to my testnet wallet after the main snapshot? After the main UTXO snapshot, you won't be able to add any additional ADA to your testnet wallet. The balance of mainnet ADA that you have at the point we take the balance snapshot is what you'll have on the testnet to use for staking and for delegation. So if you want to participate in the testnet, make sure you've got your ADA in Daedalus or Yoroi by the time of the balance snapshot. That's what you'll be working with. How many ADA do I need to participate in staking? You can take part in the incentivized testnet with any amount of ADA. It's completely up to you. Will I be able to delegate to more than one stake pool in the same wallet? We'll be looking at bringing this feature in further down the line, but during the testnet phase, if you want to delegate to more than one stake pool, you'll need to create more than one wallet. You can then split your testnet ADA across multiple wallets and delegate to a different stake pool from each. So you'll find a whole load more frequently asked questions, hopefully answered, over on our incentivized testnet website. Make sure you sign up to email alerts and check it out regularly to find out what's going on.